We're unpacking abstract nouns. We're putting the participants back into the process. Unpacking abstract nouns, putting the participants back into the process of the economy, because the economy is the sum total of all the activities involved in the production and the distribution and the consumption of goods and services. And when you think about that, that's just one abstract noun after another. It's one abstract noun after another, like production. Because production isn't really a thing, it's a process. It's a process with participants in it. Participants like the goods and the machinery and the product, right? The goods that are being produced, like 3,000 Oreos rolling off the machinery that's built to mix and press that dough every minute. And distribution, because unless you want to cut out the middleman and sell direct from the factory floor to the public, you're going to need other participants. You're going to need intermediaries, so your goods are moving through distribution channels, marketing networks. And they're all participants in the process of distribution. And consumption, that's not really a thing, it's a process. That's the fun bit, when you take that packet of sweet biscuits to the checkout and swipe your card and eat every last tasty one of those sweet treats. Unpacking abstract nouns, putting the participants back into the process. We're unpacking abstract nouns, putting the participants back into the process.